What is going on, guys? It is the Dynamic Duo 2.0.
We're back.
We are back. Ellis, Cleaver, God's Plan, Josh Ran. Sticking with that nickname, yeah. Definitely.
They tried to keep us apart, Josh, but they couldn't.
They couldn't do it. We're still here. We out here. You guys are enjoying it. We're enjoying it. We're a good team. Loving this.
That's it.
We're gonna
news of our victory just went through the Rocket League community and now. Everyone's scared to face us now.
Yeah, it's world changing, really, the impact we've had. Yeah, it's just... So we're going to play some normal Rocket League mode just today. Suss that out. Get the content going. And
that's it.
I guess we'll see you in there, hey? We got our first game, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be... interesting to see how we go in a normal lobby.
It's gonna be pretty crazy.
Yeah.
So Josh, explain to people how this rank system works.
Okay, so I could do that. I could definitely do that.
Just so people have an understanding of why I might not perform so well.
That was a good save.
Thank you.
So close to saving that.
Not a good start.
That's okay. So the ranking system is there are like divisions, I guess, and there are three subdivisions within each division. So there's bronze, silver, gold, platinum, diamond, champ, and
he's gonna aerial me over.
And grand champ. No, you saved that. That was sick. And then so for instance, the three divisions within each division are like bronze 1, bronze 2, bronze 3, and silver 1, silver 2, silver 3, and so on and so forth. And then grand champs, the outlier with it having just 1 because it's like the highest rank or whatever.
Good goal.
Thanks. Good goal. That was good. That felt pretty smooth. Yeah.
But essentially, you are extremely high ranked.
Yeah, so I'm in threes, in the 3v3 slash doubles if I play with like proper mates. I'm champ. I'm around champ, which is one of the highest. And then Ellis, my friend here, what are you?
I think I'm gold something. Gold 1 maybe? I don't know. But we're playing people based on your rank.
Yeah, on my rank. So I'm currently diamond 1 in this. So, and Ellis has been...
I'm kind of like the underdog out of the four of these players.
Yeah, yeah. But he's doing well.
One of these does not belong. Oh, these guys aren't very good. He just missed that.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. Like, these guys are diamond and they still miss.
They're
like,
going to mess around here. Yeah, this... Oh, if I boost there, that would be good. I'm going to get back.
Gosh, that was terrible reaction time from me.
That's okay.
Oh, no boost. Damn it.
Oh, here we go. Aerial time.
Oh.
Can you get back for that?
Oh, you missed.
Yeah,
it's fine.
Right, I missed.
I just got to keep boost and probably not go for things that are going to...
Do you want me to clear that? Or... Whoa, sorry. I thought you were playing that back in the middle.
That's all good. That is all goods in the house.
How good's this, like...
Pass little... mid. Close go. You go again. Close. I want to get you to score, Ellis. But what were you going to say?
This little map. Are we in like a farm or something?
Yeah, it's called Farmstead, I think. That's the map.
There you go.
The rustic colours and whatnot, I suppose, to resemble.
Can you clear that?
I can miss it. How about that? Right, Ellis with the aerials coming in hot.
Yeah, another save. That's three saves. Oh, is that going in?
I didn't read it well enough.
Oh, that was nice from that guy.
Oh, I just put it mid for him. Oops. Off the roof. Oh, no, I missed. Oh, gosh. Yeah, you can drive up all the walls and, like, off the roof as well. Pretty fun game, guys. I would recommend it if you're
just because you can doesn't mean you should.
Well, yes, it's
a good life lesson right there.
Yes, well, very very true, very true. I'm just out of position for this, so
wasn't the best.
Well,
three group,
we got this. Nice, get it mid, you reckon? Oh, it's tricky on the wall sometimes.
What did you say? Get it mid.
Yeah. Yeah, the pass.
Can you get back for that?
Oh, sorry. position yourself, like when I'm pushing the ball, position yourself around, like in the middle. Yeah. Because if I get like a good cross,
you can just come in steaming hard.
Yeah.
Smash it in.
Yeah. That's what you want.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, yeah, you're in a good position there, I think. So I'll try to get it mid for you. Oh, oh, that's coming down. That's coming down. Nice, nice. Ooh, oh, he bumped you up. I saw that.
He did.
Oh, he's gonna hit.
Just messing around with it. Oh, that's a good save.
Well, they both missed.
Go,
it.
Go, go. Yes.
Nice. All right,
we're back in this, Josh. We're back in this.
We sure are. We got a minute. Never give up. That's a very good lesson you learn in this game. A lot of people will.
Yeah.
We'll give up very early, but hopefully we can stick it out.
You never know what will happen, Josh, if you just try sometimes.
Yeah, exactly.
So much wisdom to come out of Rocket League.
Yeah, well, who said gaming was good for nothing, huh?
Here we go. Bang.
Oh. Ooh, close, 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 close.
I tried to get tricky with it.
Tricky, tricky. It's like it's like that song that always plays at year. Wait, it's called Tricky, I think. Oh,
oh no.
Oh, that's unlucky. Oh, that's very unlucky.
And that's like the first own goal I've ever scored.
Oh, really? It was rough.
I think they might have come off you, actually.
Oh, whoa. Ellis calling the shots here.
I don't know.
No, it was like a combined thing. All of us, I think.
I'm going to go for a wall shot. No, missed it. See, that's what I'm saying. Just because you can doesn't mean you should.
Well... that's it's gonna be like a famous quote in the future from Ellis Cleaver.
Yeah. Well, I don't think I came up with that one, but you know. Alright, I'm positioning myself in the middle for a nice cross. But oh, here we go. Over the top of him.
Alright, I'll get this mid. Oh,
you just took my boost, John.
I'm sorry. Very sorry. Oh, we got 10 left. This isn't looking too good, Ellis.
Hey, it's never over. Oh, here we go. Oh.
All right, come on. One more goal.
Rebound on the volley.
Oh, oh, make it.
It's still up. It's still up. Pop it up. Oh, this could work. This, yeah, it's gone. Look at you guys all flying up there, and I'm just...
Oh, no.
That's okay. That's okay.
All gear but no idea, huh? It's like them basketballers with all the gear and no idea.
Yeah. With all the sweatbands and the shoes.
Yes. Yes, indeed. But right. That's okay.
Oh. That is okay. It's how you bounce back that matters, Josh.
Oh yeah, and never give up. All right, let's pwn these noobs. is that like rude? I don't know. Sorry, I hit you then. Oh no, he's just put it in.
Josh, come on, man.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I didn't mean to hit. That's all right. I was turning
That's
around.
Okay, yeah. I mean, I wasn't really doing much anyway. So.
Aww.
Probably a good thing to get me out of the way. You know?
Maybe I'm subtly letting you know, huh?
Yeah.
I'm joking.
Subtly let me know that you'd be better off without me.
No, I wouldn't do that. It's all about good.
Alright, he's gonna miss the aerial here. And I'm just gonna...
Boom, coming in. Keep it in down their end.
No, I messed it up.
Ooh, he's blocked me there. He'll probably clear that. Yeah. Whoa, that was an interesting hit, wasn't it?
Yeah. Alright, go over him. Yes, alright, we're on the run. I didn't have any boost, but that's okay.
Ooh, he's got back in time. I did not think he was.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, Ellis with the contest.
Just nudging him out of the way.
They can't get past you, man.
Alright, what are you doing up the wall there, John?
I'm ready for the ball.
Cheeky, I like that.
Oh no.
Oh. Right.
All good, all good.
Coming in hard.
Nice. Get it mid. Get it mid. Yes. Oh, he's put it mid for us.
Are you there for that? No.
Not quite. I didn't know he was going to hand it to us.
Oh. Do you want to go and get that? No, I'll just hang around.
I'm going to. Oh. Well, he crossed it for you, but he's going to.
Oh, no.
So close.
That was it. I came in a bit too hot there, I must say. I got a bit too excited.
Well, it's okay. It's okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh. With the pass mid, that's okay. That's good. Nice, got past one. Oh, no. I had no boost, so I couldn't keep up with it.
Uh-oh. It's up there. And I'm not in goals. Oh, great save, Josh. Great save.
Again, don't have boost, but thank you.
Alright, let's go. Okay. Get that boost. Cross that. I'm ready.
Come on.
See, last time I came in too high, time too slow.
Yeah.
You got it. It's all about the timing. That's a goal for you. Go, son. Go. I'm gonna hit that. Oh, I was gonna steal.
Close.
Yeah, it's all about generosity here, you know.
Leave
Fear
it
around. That's it.
Well, that was.
Look at that. I tried my very best to get a goal.
Well, what more can you ask for, eh?
That's it. Look at that. Airwalker 91 says my bad. It was your bad.
I have the chat off because it helps me stay.
Go ball.
Because people get very salty.
Is that?
I was close.
Do get very salty.
And then that makes me salty, and I don't want to be salty because then I'm unfocused and my head's clogged. Oh, sorry.
Whoa!
We're good.
Good recovery. All right, I'm upside down.
Oh no, it's okay. You got that right. Yeah. Ooh, with the banger.
What a clearance! Thank you. You know, I'm getting out of here as well. Now, you see, I just got to know my limitations in this
game. You know what? It's like, oh.
Oh.
I thought I judged it correctly, but. Because he was going in for the tap. But yes. That was a bit glitchy on my screen. I glitched
that
through
is,
that.
Lucky.
I thought I hit that. Yeah.
All right, we go. I'm right behind you, Josh.
Oh,
is it? Following that up there.
It's okay.
Oh, that's nice. Look at him go off the wall. I don't have a grip on this.
I'll push. Yeah, I blocked him. Nice. Keep it up.
Nice. I'm just hanging out on the halfway line, like you tell me to.
I'll
go back in goals. Do you want to come and help me out here?
I'm definitely coming back. Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Yeah. Keep going. Push.
I want to get it to you, Ellis. I want you to be
a partner. No. I want us to win. If you score all the goals and I do nothing, I don't care about that. Go.
Oh, it's close.
I just want to win,
alright? Okay.
I'm all about the team glory, okay?
I'm pushing you back to get... Oh, nice. That's good.
That's it. Just, you know, do some fancy aerial stuff and just score a goal out of nowhere.
Okay, I'll do my best. Need boost. Oh, nice.
Is that dropping in?
Oh, no.
Doesn't matter. Oh, I missed the rebound. That was like the easiest shot in the world.
Oh, no. Come on. No.
Are we going to lose again?
Oh, no. Ellis, I'm sorry. Okay. We can do this. Oh.
Yeah, okay. Just don't even think about me. Just...
No, I don't want to...
Just go crazy.
Okay.
Just go Michael Jordan style. Just...
I'll do my best.
Put the team on your back and carry it.
Oh no, okay. See, I changed my boost button, as I told Ellis earlier, and it's really stuffing me up right now because I'm not used to it.
All I'm hearing is excuses.
Oh no. I feel so bad. I wanted you to win, Ellis. I'm sorry.
What do you mean you wanted me to win? You didn't want to win?
Oh no, I wanted to win too.
Yeah.
I just wanted to, I want to do you proud. I want to do the video people proud.
That's alright. You know, we won
last time we played with hoops. I guess beggars can't be choosers. We're not really begging, so I don't know if that's nice. Oh no, it's coming back. Ooh.
I feel like we need a redemption game, Josh.
I feel like we do. Maybe we can sneak one in. What do you think?
I think we might be able to. I think that's what the people want.
That's what the people want. That's what we want to see.
Whoa. I mean, if we're going to be playing more guys like that, then I don't know.
The air dribbles. Ooh. Keep that
like
up.
We're the Davids, we're St. Goliath.
Yeah.
Keep it biblical. Alright, that's okay.
That
is okay.
You know what? We can do it. I believe in us. Thanks for tuning in, Horizon Youth. Hope everyone is safe, well, healthy, enjoying life. As best I can. Things will go back to normal soon. And then you won't have to watch these two gods among men play. play Rocket League. So, thank you guys much for tuning in.
It's been a pleasure.
Bye, guys.
Peace out. Nice. All right. Do you just want to jump on another game? Because I'm pretty...